WGKS Radio, it's club time. Your Friday night dance party.
Yes, sir.
The Shelter In Lockdown dance party.
Ooh,
that's what we're calling it. Yeah, your Shelter In Stay In Club Time Friday night dance party.
Woo, honk it down.
Are you ready?
Oh, honk it down.
Yeah, coming to you from 58 countries plus syndicated right out of Washington State, Yelm.
Yes, sir.
Mixologist MSL Malachi, master of deep underground house.
Hooey.
Along with the chocolate chip love kid, that's me.
Yes, and
Big Troy.
Hunkering down in Texas. Oh, yay.
Troy.
Hey.
And the chat room is open.
Ooh. Hey,
somebody's already there.
All right,
so
now.
So you need to get there.
Bunker it
it's
down.
Time, oh. It's time, it's time. We'll be back with the talk about straight
yes,
up 1 hour dance music.
Yes, sir.
And be back with the talk about. It's 108.3 WGKS Radio. Your Friday night dance party for your shelter in state and lockdown situation.
Yes, sir.
Don't hold back.
turn it up. 108.3 WTKS Radio is live.
I don't know what to do without you.
WGKS Live, and with the best.
Ride a deeper love, ride a deeper love, ride a deeper love, whoa, 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 whoa. MSL Malachi,
you better work.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, giving it, taking it, you're rocking it.
Right here live on 108.3 WGKS Radio. It's your Friday night shelter and stay in lockdown dance party.
Yes, sir.
It's club time.
Woo.
That's what it is.
Yes,
indeed.
It is.
How are y'all doing? We see a lot of people on all types of social media, Facebook, YouTube, sharing what they're doing while they're at home, staying safe.
Yes, sir.
And it looks like it's a crazy situation because it's bittersweet because it's bitter because of the people who are losing their lives, but it's sweet because of people who are
sticking with the command,
touching base with
people.
Themselves,
yes,
like
yes.
Never before, families uniting and stuff like that. Like
people
are doing things that they haven't done in a long time.
Right, and they're getting back to their senses,
getting used to connecting. Interconnecting.
Yeah,
and you know, with the safe distancing. Checking on neighbors and stuff like that, and I know in our community we have, you know, things if neighbors need.
Yeah.
And all the neighbors are being checked on every day, so everything is going great.
Right on.
And the administration is doing everything in their power, and is. You know, everything is rolling out the way it needs, in order,
and
getting
back.
Better with the changes for the better.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So today, what we did today, MSL Malachi.
Oh, we went shopping and did what we
did. Shopping.
Got our rent money ready.
Yeah.
And everything.
And go pay the rent.
Yep. Gotta pay that rent. You know, with that head over your shoulder.
Gotta go pay that bill.
Yep. Had a head over you. How you say have a... Have a roof over your shoulders, you know, so that's all right there, you know.
So we went and took care of that.
Guess what I got, y'all?
What?
I got jawbreakers. The green box with the 25 cent box. I've been praying on this.
I got Boston baked beans.
She's got the Boston baked beans, the 25 cent boxes. I've been praying on these jawbreakers. You know when you get a taste for something. I've been wanting these jawbreakers for so long. Walk up in the store. Where they have it in the bulk section. I said, look. I yelled out real loud. I was like, oh my goodness. They're there. And he was like, what? Look. I lost my mind, y'all. I lost it. I said, you know what? Tomorrow he's going to have to drive me over there to get four more boxes because I don't know what to find.
He's going to eat a box every 2 days.
Yeah, you know, but I just want to have them there. He's having them, you know, because you don't see them no more. You do not see these jawbreakers no more.
Well, we know where to go get them.
Get them from, that's right. You know, and the Boston baked beans, they had lemon heads, the 25 cent box lemon heads in the bulk.
And the chewy ones.
Woo!
Ooh, you see, he said, careful on the door breakers. You don't want to need a dentist now. That's right.
Oh, please. I need one now. But I don't care.
You can't get one now.
I know. I can't get one now, but you don't know. Woo! I am so grateful. I was like, you know, they done answered my prayers now. Y'all say chanting, we'll do it. I was like, I got them, oh gosh. I bet you mopped this leg. Oh yeah. You was blowing for those too, huh? Yep. Blowing for jawbreakers. That's right. That boy got to be out of his mind. But that's a good thing. You know, I'm happy, y'all. I'm happy and I'm grateful.
Oh, so what y'all doing? We like to hear from you. The chat room is open and it is busy.
Yes, indeed.
We got KPF in the chat room. We got Karen.
Hi, Karen.
In the chat room.
Where's Miller?
Steve Miller is somewhere.
We're in the field
in
doing
the field.
His thing.
Yep.
Doing right. There you go.
MWOT Music. First Ear View.
Check it out.
Yeah, we got a lot of folks tuned in. And, you know, enjoying this shopping.
Howdy, hello, howdy, howdy.
What else going on in the stuff? Yeah, so we did a lot of good shopping.
Yeah, you know.
Just extras because,
so that way we can have.
I have this website and we always stay prepared.
Yeah.
And then someone was saying, oh, these days have really changed, or changed days or something like that. And I was like, you know what? I'm so vibrating on another timeline. I have to remind myself of what's going on.
Yeah, right. That's what I say. I just get up in the morning and be grateful.
Not that we are not taking the precautions.
Yeah, that's right.
And being the 6 feet distancing and staying in, you know, as much as we can, because we do that on a regular. When it's time to hunker down and focus.
Hunker down.
And focus. Then, I can stay away. I can stay out from the streets
for a while.
Week, 2 weeks, week, three weeks,
months. Days, years.
We can stay away so long they think we moved.
Yep.
Okay.
That's exactly how we do that.
We do that. Especially at the end of the year, right after Christmas, you don't see us. Because I'm focusing on the new year. I'm creating the new year. How I need it to be and where I need to be and how I need it to unfold. And so it's a no thing, you know, for us. And it's a benefit.
Yes, that's right. Let's get them back to the music. Man.
So we're going to get y'all back to the music because you're saying we want to focus on the music. We want to focus on our dance. You know, dancing is healing to the body because the mind just lets go. So we about to let y'all go in the mind with some fierce music right here live on 108.3 WGKS Radio with mixologist Emmanuel Malachi.
Clunk. Waffles.
He's clunking
me. Tasty waffles.
And Karen, he was watching the Flintstones. We'll be back with some shout outs, some food for thought, conscious cooking, what's in the kitchen, and all that. You gotta keep it locked right here. While you got it locked, be on the dance floor in your house. Turn your house into the club.
Okay.
Baby.
Bring it home.
Let's get it on.
Get it.
Thank you.
Exclusive for Address in the House. We'll be right back.
Excuse me, MSL, Love Kid, my name is on the list.
What list?
The DJ's list.
Miss Thing, there is no guest list tonight.
Thank you. new music from Band Storic. Embody It is called.
That's hot.
Will not be released to the end of the month. It's exclusive.
Take the phone.
Van Starrick.
Oh, Van Starrick.
Van Starrick.
Van Starrick.
Starrick.
Van Starrick. Van Starrick.
That's Van Starrick too.
Play a hate.
That's called Matthew 7. I believe that one is released already.
Yeah, that one is released
but
already.
But the one before it,
nope.
Embodied
it, nope. Ain't ready
is not,
yet.
Is not released
ain't
yet.
Ready to go yet.
And you got the exclusive.
Yes, indeed.
Live right here, 108.3 WGKS Radio, your Friday night dance party. It's club time, keeping you busy on your living room dance floor.
That's right. That's
you might as well call it the living room.
Right? Okay.
That's your dance party club. It's called the living room.
I bet you they went out and bought disco lights.
Yeah, y'all need to go buy some disco lights.
Smoke machine.
No, you got Christmas lights.
Yeah, that's
don't
right.
Don't put your Christmas lights up on the wall. And then tomorrow night, or you can play this show back, but tomorrow night, when it's time for us to go on the air, you plug in the lights and turn off all the other lights.
Yep.
And you got yourself a club.
That's right.
Fix yourself a few cocktails.
Yep, get the black lights on. There you go. That's right. Get a strobe light. Oh! They be like, what's going on up in there? Oh,
put the kids to bed.
Yep.
Depending on what time it is, where you're listening, and you're good to go.
That's right. Shoot.
Club living room.
Okay. All right. Okay.
We'll show you how to make this happen.
Very, very cool.
Oh, she's looking at the picture.
That was an experience. That's where we used to work at there. Loved every minute of it, too.
Oh, yes. Someone in the chat room is commenting on the photo that you see in the picture of Marcel Malachi on the turntables and from KPF. And it was when we was doing kind of like an internship.
Yep.
And 98.7 KISS FM with the maestro, Barry Mason. Every Saturday night.
Yes, sir.
It happened because we interviewed him for our TV show, and then he turned around and said, come on down to the station.
We went down,
and then he said, why don't y'all come back next Saturday night?
Yeah, and it went on for an entire
summer.
And I had the time of my life.
We had the time of our life, and then when he decided to do Track One Entertainment, he invited us to help him out with that. And we helped him fulfill that dream, built the first website, and then so now Track One Entertainment, New York Club Classics. Check him out on Facebook, Barry the Maestro Mason. He is our mentor, and he gave us that fabulous opportunity of being in the radio station with him and his crew. Every Saturday night, answering the phone. The coffee was wonderful. Making coffee. That's what we did. We answered phones, made coffee, and then he just took us around, showed us, taught us things about what goes on in the background of base, how to prepare for another show, the next show, listen to music and stuff, trained our ear.
Yep.
Everything.
Learned through bumps.
Yep.
For the show. You know, oh boy, that's how you hear what you hear now is what I learned. But I knew how to do it from a long time ago,
right?
Since I started, so woo-wee, but it's all right there now.
Then we took them to food, CeeLo's Cafe.
CeeLo's Cafe.
Then they started ordering the food.
Yep.
And it was the other crew.
It was Hot 97.
And then the next crew that we was taking over for when we came in at 11 o'clock at night. They had some of the food. They was getting ready to go on a boat ride. They were late because they were sitting back eating. We had a good old time back then.
Yes, indeed. Oh, boy. I mean, there was rappers from Houdini. One of the people from Houdini was there. And I was like, I know you. You from Houdini. He's like, yeah.
KPF was asking where was the Kiss FM studio. It was in Manhattan.
It was in Manhattan. We was right down there on Hudson Street.
Hudson Street, somewhere down there.
Not too far away from Canal Street, right in between the shelter.
Yeah.
where the shelter used to be.
Yeah.
Right there. Woo, boy.
The Kiss FM is no longer on the radio.
They're gone.
But your Hot 97, your Hot 97, Hot 97 is still there, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, because Wendy Williams.
Hot 97 was still there. They still
Wendy
there.
Wendy Williams used to do Hot 97. We met her one time while we was going in and she was coming out. She's tall and beautiful.
Yeah. She's talking with Barry. As loud as she is on TV, she is in person. That's what I can say about her. But she's a live woman.
And I used to like say, "Where's Wendy?" She draws you to her naturally. Yeah. That was one beautiful, great summer.
Yep. Ruben Toro.
Yep, Ruben Toro.
Oh, the bull. Hi, Ruben. Where are you at?
Who else did the other DJs used to come in there?
Oh, man, so many. Oh,
Reggie Wells.
Reggie Wells.
Yep. Would come up in there and do a live mix.
Oh, yes, indeed. I loved it when the record scratched and he would, that was.
That picture is from a night that MSL Malachi and Reggie Wells played.
Yeah. I was like, ooh, I was so happy. Oh, man.
That was so
Reggie Wells. I was like, I wonder where he at now there. I hope he's doing right good. You know, who else was there?
Who else came through?
Oh, this boy from, that lives on Cleveland's floor.
Oh, I can't think of his name.
Yeah,
another DJ. Another DJ mixologist that came through there.
Yeah, he was scared of me. And I can truly say that. You know, he was scared of me because he told Cleveland. He's like, I heard him play. I will not go up against him. I was like, I do what I do. You know, everybody's got their niche, and that's my niche.
Yeah.
You know, I just like to pump stuff. That's all. If it's hot, I'm playing it. If it's not, go back up on the shelf and collect dust. That's right. So somebody that likes it will play it. You know. So, but as me, it has to smoke. You know, it has to set a bonfire.
It's got to be smoking down.
It has to set up a bonfire. A blaze.
Well, it's time for some shout outs, y'all. And we start with Big Troy.
Troy.
And all the Texans. Also, it starts out with KPF and Karen.
Philly, in the chat room.
The Fresh Crew.
Yep. Philly, for real.
Woo! Myself a lot. Where's my page?
I don't know.
Got my page over here.
I don't know. I think you put it over there. I don't know. You done fixed
up my page. Oh, no. Where my page at?
I don't know.
Where my
shout out at? Yeah. Oh.
Shout out so many.
I'm going to have to give you a baby powder slap. Oh. Kill him, powder.
Big shout out to all of the first responders and all of the folks who are on the front line, wherever you are in the world, because you know we're syndicated in 58 countries plus. And you want to give you a big shout out and thank you for being on the front lines. It takes courage to be out there helping folks who have to do their food shopping. And
shout out to Dave Cash.
Big shout out to Dave Cash and Larry Bowa.
All right, we did it right.
Karen. WOT Music Birds EMV. And to all of those first responders,
and right? That's right. Yep, the first responders, everybody that's working in the hospital.
Policemen, state policemen,
local.
All of the government.
Yeah. Oh,
from the local government to the White House.
That's right.
Shout out to all of y'all.
Thank you.
To Congress, every single person in Congress.
Shout out to everybody.
All our folks working in the hospitals, our military.
Yes, indeed.
Who are out there.
Doing that, what they do. That's right.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, yes, sir.
Another shout out from Karen is to Mike
McHenry.
McHenry.
Mike McHenry. McHenry.
McHenry.
Addy.
McHenry.
too, with Mike McHenry.
Shout out to Mike McHenry.
Mr. McHenry. Howdy. That's what the girl says. She said,
shout out to the Rampsters.
Yes, indeed.
And Ramtha students, Jay-Z Knight and Ramtha the Enlightened One.
Woo-wee.
The 35,000-year-old entity that's channeled through Jay-Z Knight. You can check that out more, Ramtha.com. Shout out to the SGI all over the world, the Soka Gakkai International Buddhist Lay Organization that chants Nam-myoho Renge Kyo. You see Tina Turner's movie, What's Love Got to Do with It? You know all, a little bit more about it. You can go to sgi-usa.org to find out more. Another shout out from the chat room, Karen, to Nipple Clamps.
Clamps. Ooh, you know
shout
you're not to say that. Ooh, nipple clamps. Uh-oh, ow.
Who could that be?
Pew, pew.
And nipples and bits. Oh, kipples and bits.
What?
I done put an N to the K. Oh. It's kibbles and bits.
Kibbles and bits.
And nipples and clamps. Clutch
right
my pearl.
That is, ooh, you done clutched your pearl.
I had to clutch my pearl.
Ooh. Let us get on out here.
A big shout out to everybody on social media.
Yes, indeed.
Wherever you tuned in from, especially like Instagram, YouTube, that takes us all over the world as well. Shout out to Spreaker for carrying our signal and our music. Shout out to all the artists that come through to us. From KPF, shout out to Annie. Yeah.
Annie.
Big shout out to Bowlegs Fish and Chips right here in Lacey. Their phone number is 360-888-8731. Call them up, put in your order, go to their Facebook page, Bowlegs Fish and Chips. You may have seen that fabulous, yummy menu. Another shout out coming from the chat room, KPF. Shout out to the bird from Bird's Ear View. Shout out to Fitman Cook. You can catch him on Instagram. And Ronnie Wu, RonnieWu.com, for all your fabulous cooking. As far as MSL Malachi, we're having wings tonight. And what we having with the wings?
I don't know. I'll figure
it out when I'm doing. Maybe some wings and fries. We got some fresh potatoes. We can cut up those potatoes. And we can have some fried chicken and some wings. I mean fried wings. I said fried chicken and some wings. Y'all know what I mean. So that's food for thought, conscious cooking. What's in the kitchen? MSL Malachi is prepping down the chicken. Someone said barbecue or fried. Hot wings, yes, fried hot wings. And MSL Malachi can make his own barbecue sauce too, you know. It became quite famous after he did it, showed it on our cable show back on the East Coast in New York City. Mm-hmm. It was so good. We made right after. And someone asked, are we going to use the barbecue sauce?
Yes. Yes, I made hot.
He said yes. Yes. He's going to make hot. Southern sweet. Hot heat.
Yeah, I'm making hot. I'm gonna put the Frank's hot sauce on them and mix it up, shake it up, and we're gonna have hot wings tonight with the fried fries. There you go. Right
there,
so.
There you go.
Put them in the oven, let them get right good there.
Well, there you go.
You know what I say here.
Well, listen, folks, we're gonna wrap this up. We got one more number coming for you, and you know it's gonna be hot. But make sure you tune in tomorrow evening, because It's the 60s, 70s, 80s disco R&B club classic throwbacks. Taking you back like car seats in your Cadillac down memory lane. Don't be late, 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Check your local time, your time zone, and tune in for another 2 hours of some great dance music. We're keeping the party going on. We got you covered with the music and your household dance party, the living room. Club living room. Don't forget to hang up your Christmas lights. Make them your disco lights.
Get off that air.
Because it's going to be a disco tomorrow night. It's going to be better than Soul Train, baby. You know what I mean? You know that. It was something like you said, get off the air. Know that you have always been loved greatly. And love is always all around you. Remember that you have always been radiantly healthy. And project that energy wherever you go. And continue to stay safe and follow the instructions
that's been given out.
Because, you know, we all have to work together.
Amen.
And as long as we work together, we'll make things happen.
Amen.
The way we need them to.
Holly.
Overcome and
be strong.
Be stronger than ever.
Yes, sir.
Yes, indeed.
Now do it.
Mahalo e aloha ui ho ohana.
What did I say?
You know what I said. Night, we night. Love you. Good night.
Bye-bye.
We love you so much. Thank you for tuning in, especially in the chat room.
Yes, sir.
KPF and Karen.
Yes, sir.
Get Fresh Crew.
Woo-woo.
Shout out to Steve Miller Miller.
Billy for real. There you go.
We'll be with you tomorrow. Tune in.
Bye-bye.
108.3 WGKS Radio.
Let me go get these wings done right there.
Yum. Also, I want to give a big shout out to the Philippines, to the Consulta family, my son Edward Consulta, his siblings, everybody there in the Philippines. Stay well, stay safe. We love you, sending our love at that distance.
Great.